For some of the tests, you will need to collect a water sample. To do this, get the water sampling container from the SHMAK kit. Make sure your hands are as clean as possible so that you don't contaminate your sample. If you're collecting a sample for E. coli analysis, your container should be sterile. Make your way to the main flow of the stream in the center. Don't collect your water sample next to the stream bank or in slow flowing water, unless the whole stream is slow flowing. Approach from downstream and try not to disturb the bottom sediments, as you don't want these to get into your container. Remove the lid from the bottle just before sampling. Don't touch the inside of the bottle or the lid. If you do, make sure to triple rinse the bottle with stream water. First, clean your container by tipping it upside down and pushing it down well below the water surface. Then turn it upright so it fills. Tip that water out. Rinse the lid too. Repeat again, but keep the water this time. Take the sample close to the surface. Put the lid on while the container is still underwater. For the E. coli test, collect your water sample just before you're ready to go home so that it's stored for as short a time as possible. After you collect it, you want to keep it cold and dark in something like a chili bin. Bring it home as quickly as you can and put it in the fridge. Then you can watch the E. coli video and start the test. If you're collecting water samples to send to a professional lab for analysis, you'll need to label the bottle with the site name, date, time, and your initials before collecting the sample. And make sure you have the correct water sampling container for your test by checking with the staff at the lab you're sending it to. Keep the sample in a chili bin for transport to the lab. Fill out a chain of custody form, which the lab will provide, and pop it in with the sample. For a list of local labs that process water samples, see the video description. Labs are typically not open during the weekends, so call ahead to check.